हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, अ वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल द स्टूडेंट्स. सो स्टूडेंट्स, वी हैव ऑलरेडी कंप्लीटेड आवर चैप्टर 3. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट आवर चैप्टर 4 एंड द नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर इज ईटिंग टुगेदर. सो आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू नो द मीनिंग ऑफ ईटिंग एंड टुगेदर. सो स्टूडेंट्स, वी ऑल नो ईटिंग मीन्स हैविंग समथिंग, ओके, एंड टुगेदर मीन्स टुगेदर विद आवर फैमिली मेम्बर्स. Okay, so we are going to understand it in details. So, number one, first point you see, eating together in a family. So, eating together in a family creates a bond of oneness among the members of the family. So, students, whenever we eat together with our family members, it creates a bond of oneness among the members of the family. So, students, the meaning of oneness here is the state of being one in number. So whenever we eat together with our family members, it just make us feel like we all are one. So it brings the family member close to one another. So students, whenever we eat any kind of food items together with our family members, it feels like we are very close to one another. It is while eating together that we share our experience, thoughts, ideas with our family members. So students, whenever we are eating together, we all share different experiences, we also share our thought and ideas with our family members. So whenever we are not together, we cannot share any kind of experience, thought and ideas. So it is in the time of having your dinner, lunch or breakfast that we are together with our family members. So at that time, what happened? We can share our experience, thought and ideas. Okay, students? So next point you see, eating together on special occasions. So we usually get together with our relatives and friends on special occasions like the festival, parties, weddings and birthday. So students, whenever we meet with our relatives, there are some kind of occasion, okay, some special occasions like festival, parties, wedding and birthday. So we cannot meet our relatives always because we do not reside with them or near to them. So it is during occasions like festivals or parties or wedding that we can meet our relatives as well as our friends. So special dishes are cooked on this occasion. So whenever there is any kind of special occasion, there are special dishes that are cooked on those occasions. So we engage special cook called the halwais to make special food for us. So students, whenever there is very special occasion in our family, what we do? We just engage a special cook because we cannot cook food for so many people. And halwais are those people who can cook for all the people and the food is also very delicious. Okay, they prepare food in large vessels. So in order to prepare food for many people, they have to prepare food in a large vessels. The food is placed in serving bowls and served in a good crockery. So students, now food is placed in a serving bowl, okay, and then served in a good crockery. So students, the meaning of crockery is the, it's very simple. Crockery means plate, cup, dishes and any other similar items, okay. They are served in this kind of items, okay students. So eating together on such occasions bring a lot of joy and happiness to all of us. So students, whenever we eat together with our relatives or our friends, it brings a lot of joy and happiness to all of us. So we become very happy whenever we get chance to eat together with our relatives or our friends. It creates a feeling of oneness among our family members and relatives as well as friends. So it creates a feeling of oneness. It makes us feel that we all are one. Okay. our family member, relatives and friend, it make us, we all are one. Okay. So, you see, do you know people prepare and share special dishes during festival? So students, we all know that we prepare special kind of dish and then we share with our family, friends and then neighbor. Okay, students. Rice is cooked with milk and jaggery for pongal. So whenever there is a function of pongal, what happened? People used to make rice along with milk and jaggery. Okay, students. Now jaggery in simple or in common language is known as gud. A special dish is prepared, that is sevai, whenever there is Eid. Okay, students. Whenever there is a festival of Eid, we prepare a special sweet dish called the sevai. Here you can see in the image, this is sevai. Okay. This feast promote feeling of love and brotherhood among people. So, this kind of festival and this kind of sharing of dishes, it promote feeling of love. Okay. It promote love among ourselves and our relatives as well as our friends. Okay. And it also create brotherhood among people. Okay. It make us feel that we all are one. We all are brothers and sister. Okay, students. So, today we are going to stop over here. Any doubt, you can ask me. Thank you so much.